Anna. You know, when I walked down the aisle, everybody saw me crying. I tried for you not to see it. Because so many things were coming into my head. I remember coming home through the door after working 6-7 days a week, and every night you would come running with your arms open to give me a hug as a little girl. I remember you crawling with a body cast because you wanted to be with us. And I built this little playhouse behind our house and told you an elf was giving that to you for Christmas. And he even had pointy ears, and you believed me. But it was a special moment. And it was a special Christmas because you were so determined. You know, I am, again, so blessed. My daughter, she's one of the sweetest, kindest, most loving, passionate person I've ever known. I am so proud of her. She makes me proud every day in business. She's driven. She tries so hard in every way. And from the time she was a little girl playing to when she played soccer and she played basketball to today, she gave everything she had every single day with a smile on her face no matter how bad things were. But today in business, I admire her every day because she leads my company. She makes sure things are done with a smile. I have a lot of people here that work with me every day, and they're my family too. And I thank you all. As you know, you're my family. You're not employees, you're my family. So, like I said, I'm very humbled by everybody in this room today. Everybody touched my life so much. Every single person here in some way. Whether they were little girls growing up in my house, or boys that came to my home very often, that I had to get out of trouble sometimes, occasionally. To friends that have been my friends for a lifetime. But it goes back to these two people. My beautiful little girl that will always be my little girl.